Breaking, state troopers come up empty-handed in their search for a suspect.
This whole thing started with a police chase in southwest Oklahoma City. Weekend Morning anchor Brandon Beyer joins us live. Brandon, do we know what happened here?
We know troopers chased this driver when he wouldn't pull over for a traffic violation. When his truck stopped, he got out and ran. That's when police helped out with the search as well. Here's some new video this morning from the scene. Troopers say the chase ended in a neighborhood near Southeast 44th and Sooner Road. Troopers say the man jumped out of his truck. It kept rolling a bit, rolled right into a house. No one was hurt, thankfully. Oklahoma City police flew their helicopter above the area. No sign of the driver. Troopers again say they were just trying to stop this guy for a traffic violation. One clue as to why he may have run once they did get inside that white pickup truck. They noticed that the steering column had been broken. That led them to believe maybe this was a stolen vehicle. Live this morning in the newsroom, Brandon Beyer, Eyewitness News 5.